10 ways to escape from mediocrity. Escape from mediocrity is not very hard, as much of us think. People who have failed to escape from mediocrity are those people who never take it seriously and never follow all the suitable ways to escape from it. Most people who wanted to get rid of mediocrity have remained busy exercising unnecessary or hard stuff. As a result, these people who realize their problems choose to remain mediocre instead of doing that unnecessary or unrelated stuff. In this video, I will show you some simple and reliable ways to escape from mediocrity. Before moving further, please like this video and subscribe to our channel, as it gives us motivation to bring more quality content for you. And watch this video till the end, as you will not like to miss the opportunity to discover 10 ways to escape mediocrity. So, let's start it. Number 10. Tackle insecurity. In today's world, there are 99% of people who believe that they are not capable of achieving their goals in life. This thing made them mediocre, and every single one of them faces insecurity. This is a most repeatedly heard reason, which creating a huge amount of social issues in our society. If a plant was able to survive in its early days, it would give fruit, and we have a similar case with our generation. We raise our kids with full facilities. As a result, a child starts to become materialistic, and when he later in life learns that things are not how his parents showed to him, he becomes depressed, and due to the depression, small things seem to him difficult and slightly turn him into a mediocre. Number 9. Stop worrying about failure. A mediocre person never tries hard because of the risk of failure. As a result, he faces failure without even a single attempt. Which failure, in your opinion, would be suitable? The one that gave you the experience to share and learn why you failed? Or that other one which gave you nothing but regret of not taking that risk? Many of us know a person who always says no to everything, and because of his thing, we sometimes ignore him. But if you take a deep look at the end, when he says yes to a product or thing, you realize that he said no just because he was trying to find the best of it. Number 8. Brilliance over average. Many people with excellent qualities and skills remained in backwardness. This is because they were mediocre and unable to appreciate their skills. People mostly believe that they need new activities for success, happiness, and healthy life, forgetting the facts that they already have brilliant qualities which can give them success. Happiness will not remain in its brilliance, but it will remain long-lasting in its average. The mediocre person always wishes for brilliance in his life, and his wish always remains a wish until he balances himself. Number 7. Learn from others. When people believe they have done college degree and they know everything, they don't need social knowledge. They made a big mistake. Graduating out of college is a remarkable achievement for you, but you also need practical as well as analytical knowledge, and you can learn these skills when you dive into social knowledge. A mediocre person in his early days of mediocrity starts ignoring these small but important details that will make him sound-minded. Learn more than anyone else, and you will never be mediocre in your life. Number 6. Never lose hope. Leaders and kings in the history of mankind were known as the symbol of new hope at the time of flood, inflation, poverty, and political instability. People of the realm show a deep faith in their kings and leaders, which give them hope. On the other hand, the kings use this faith as a tool to establish new strategies and show the condition of his realm. In today's world, we missed these simple tricks to boost our hope and show some faith in our abilities and skills. If we lose our hopes in ourselves, we will become a victim of mediocrity. So, we should not lose hope. This will protect us from mediocrity. Number 5. Wake up early. Sun is a symbol of life in many mythologies. Many of us don't even know that in the past, the purpose of waking up early in the morning was just to see the first ray of sun. As we know, it has a different meaning today. Waking up early in the morning means starting your day with the walking of sun and ending it with it. When we see farmers, we see how much they follow the sun, and they set their routine according to it. Did you see any farmers as a mediocre person? I would say the chances are very low. As we compared our minds with our grandparents in the mental peace and hopefulness, we can't beat them. They always follow time. And on the other hand, our generation sleeps late at night and in the morning complains about a night of bad sleep. They can't break this cycle until they start doing things properly at the right time. Number 4. Reading books. Reading books is a fun activity, but it is also a source of information. And most importantly, it will build your imagination, and your imagination will motivate you. If you give your knowledge of the world, lifetime experiences, political knowledge, art, poetry, and history, all of these are far away from mediocrity. When you know that the world was built on a strong narrative about life, you will never feel depressed. Books are man's real friend from hundreds of years, so make it your habit to read more and more books. Number 3. Chuck your scheme. We mostly wake up in the morning and, without a proper routine, start doing our household activities. But this way of starting your morning is not as beneficial as you think. The first thing we need to do is start our day with writing those jobs we think would take more time and focus. Another thing is to start your personal diary and keep note of the things. At the end of the day, you can check that list of jobs you wrote early that day, and it'll give you a sense of victory after accomplishing those tasks. Number 2. Random activities. Leisure time sometimes becomes cursed, and people find themselves helpless and hopeless, which cause mediocrity and low energy. No energy means that they feel sick while doing their daily works. Most of us have this same feelings of tiredness and clumsiness. The reason is that we don't appreciate our random or daily activities. In fact, we sometimes shy away from these random activities. Instead, we should do random activities quite often, and this will also lead us to enhance our abilities. Picking random activities makes you excited at the end of your day. People who spend some time in other physical activities like gym, yoga, and dancing, or even singing out loud at the club can also remove and help you escape mediocrity. Number 1. Be happy. Being happy is so important that we have to put it at the first spot on our list. When an average person feels useless about themselves and starts thinking that maybe he's not like the others, overthinking about some useless things, this results in depression. This depression is a major reason behind mediocrity. Being happy means being excited all the time. Do things that keep you excited and repeat them and find new things to do. If you manage to create the habit of discovering new things, it will guarantee you a peaceful mind and will make you happy, helping you escape mediocrity. All these tips are truly useful. If you want to improve your lifestyle and want to escape from mediocrity, these tips will help. If you found this video informative, do like and subscribe, and don't forget to give comments and provide us with your valuable feedback. See you in the next video. Stay tuned and thanks for watching.